Thank you. Yeah, let me get the two out viewpoint and I'll frame the mic up a bit. I don't know if that's for the command for it or not. I've just got to get into the settings and do it. Yeah, basically. This is the Spanish expansion which came out last week, and it's the biggest one we've done for ETS. Flight Sims, no thanks. I do have ATS as well, which is in half of America. So in nearby. Oh, Valencia. Yeah, let's take that one. Basically got a great card. Yeah, it's just an RX 590. Yeah, processor is slightly ancient. Well, to be honest, I'm actually surprised the system is actually able to stream as well as it is. Processor I've got is a i7-4790K, so the fact it even streams, it's lovely. Connections, camera, no, never get my camera. Yes, I should bring my notes somewhere. When's the last time you streamed? A month ago. Send it to over. Yes, pretty much. You got one for Europe and one for North America. Expanded into Russia a little bit, but it's been mostly bulk of Europe and the western half of North America. Actually, it's a world map for you to have a look at. Most of the DLCs, the server most recent area is Spain and Portugal, Europe, France, UK. I'd like to see what you do, but most of Europe. I think Nightbot's gone a little bit wad. What's he doing? A little. I don't know which bot's doing that. Oh yeah. To leave. Bots galore. If you go over speed limit, you actually will get fined. If you go over driving time limit, you'll get fined. So yeah, you've got to stick to speed limits. Red lights, you get fined. And you're going to pay for damages like engine malfunctions. Especially if we don't support multiplayer, but there is a Truckers NPC can do multiplayer on the server game as well. It is, can be fun at times. Thank you. where it says no right turn on red. I might jump back to ATS next week and see how many times I get booked for running right, red and right. Around to a parking spot. Here's is different. And like a glove. Imagine that's just got decent brakes. Leveled up. You go to unlock something. So I've already got the ADRs, so the explosives, gases, flammables, corrosive shit. Long distance lets you actually deliver longer distances. High value gives you more. Every card is part high value, same with the other three. And it cancels your credit contract. Thank you.
That's how permanent it is. Long, 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 long. Hi, Richie. Thankfully, to finally have a job so I can support. I can't choose. Chat, what do you think you should do? Guys, crayons or a chance cube for Mr. RPG Hopper? What would you like, guys? Oh, yeah, where you are it is. Yeah, yeah. I wouldn't say legal, but...
You are it, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't say legal, but...